In this tutorial, we're going to help you to get started with the Sinch SDK. Go to sinch.com and log into your dashboard or sign up for a new account. Open DevTools and click Quick Start. Name your new app and click Create. Now it's time to choose what you want to add. In this case, we're going to choose App to Phone Calling in iOS. Copy and paste into the terminal. Press the Run button to start the simulator. Enter your name and a phone number to call. Just click Call and phone call will start.